Be live. We'll see what the phone thinks. Hey, actually, is it gonna work? No, don't do that. Oh, really? Okay, I see a blank screen. Do I hear audio? Okay, I do, but I'm not getting any video, so we are going to hope that it just straightens itself out over time. Echo. Because I'm not getting video on my phone. There it is. Okay. There it is. It just took its sweet time. All right, I think we are golden. So, hello again, and welcome back to the Illegally Sighted Mixer stream. This is Jesse here, aka BGFH, and we also have Riley as the chat moderator over here.
What's up?
On the iPad, and trying to decide what we wanted to play. Had a few ideas. Might try to do another one tomorrow. But tonight, we thought, even though I've played these a little bit before, you know what? It's always a good time to shoot some dudes. So we're going to maybe try a couple of different things tonight just to kind of give, especially if we've had a few more followers. Whoa. Okay, I forgot that it did that. A few more classic style shooters, because that is definitely one of my favorite styles of games, and we kind of get into these as well. So we're going to play a little bit of Dusk. Like I said, if you're new to the Illegally Sighted Mixer stream, yeah, I do play a fair bit of shooters, but I also have quite a few other things, ideas, that I've been talking about, we've been talking about, for the month of October, and then November, hello, we got a whole bunch of games coming out in November, so who knows when we're going to have time to do all that, but as we get to this nice grisly scene right here, I'm going to play some Dusk, episode 1, and we're just going to go in to the first area. And Dusk is one of those games I covered late last year, early this year. It came out, it was in early access for a while, and then the full version came out. Oh yeah, see, they just get you right in there. We got some crazy ass cultists. And I want to get out of this corner really... this is going to be bad. I just backed myself into a corner. We got these chainsaw cultist guys. These guys can't be friendly. Okay, we got two down. There we go. And this game is kind of funny. Like, it's in the style of a lot of these old classic first-person shooters. Doom, Quake, Blood, all those types of things, but it's, I would say this one kind of reminds me more of Blood, with this whole sort of dark style to it, dark theme. Essentially, you're down in this hole, you're put in this basement, gonna be killed for whatever reason, and you're gonna escape these crazy cultists. But yeah, this game was in early access for a while. I have streamed this before, but it's just one of those, like I said, we just felt that, you know, good old day for a shooter, because why not? Maybe even a couple of them. Alright, found that stupid door. F for flashlight. took me, the first time I played this, I was like, where the heck am I? It was so bloody dark. And I didn't look at the controls. I'm like, oh. Because most games back then did not have a flashlight. That was kind of the, you know, that was beyond their technology back then. So, this one does. And we are in some creepy basement that looks like some kind of caged torture chamber. I don't know. We got some crazy stuff going on in here. Yeah, so got our fireball throwing dudes, kind of like our imps in Doom. Kind of your, what you would equate them to. Crazy cultists shooting fireballs at us, of all things. There we go. Alright. Got our glowing cages. Okay, we finally got our first weapon. We got a pistol of some sort. Like I said, all these little jail cells down here. It's a dungeon. Complete with glowing red lighting. Hey guys! Then we got these monstrosities. Yeah, this game's weird. And I just want to double check and make sure there's nothing back here before we move on. I think we can open those, but I'm not quite sure how. These wooden doors. They're not necessary per se, but games like this, I like to get as many resources as I can. Hey, buddy. You always had to have those classic one-liners of all of the enemies would have just some sort of repeated sound effect or voice sample, and some of them are pretty cheesy. Okay, gonna work our way out of this basement. Okay, we are in this really shabby looking house. Complete with, oh, looks
Big
like
Boss
a...
87.
Who is?
Big Boss 87.
Hey, Big Boss, I think I recognize you from another stream. Thanks for coming back. Thanks for joining. We're playing a little bit of Dusk. This is not made in the 90s. This came out about a year ago. But it plays and looks just like it would as a 90s classic shooter. And I love these games. I love these classic shooters. Like, I don't really get into the whole Call of Duty thing as very much, or like Battlefield, those types of things. Occasionally I will, but not a lot. I'm much more about the crazy arcade, you know, over the top. Could be sci-fi, could be horror, could be whatever. But these are the kind of games that I dig. So we're going to go outside of this creepy house and see what kind of crazies. Hi, bud. Crazy cultists and their pets. But we got a shotgun that'll kind of take care of some of this problem. Hey, guy. Yep, now you're dead. How about that? And if you, you definitely want to play this with, or listen to this with headphones if you can, because this game also has some really, in addition to the goofy character sound effects, pretty atmospheric, pretty creepy music and stuff like that. Things will pick up a lot more, I guarantee it, here shortly. I'm trying to remember how to get in and get that ammo over there. Because again, we want to get as many supplies as we can while we can. First rule of shooters, there we go. I think we're pretty much done with this first level. This one's pretty short. Yep, there we go. Typical level-based shooter. And here we go. Here is where things get fun. Now we got some double pistols. The funny thing is, I've been told I do a pretty funny impression of these guys. I was messing around. What?
Yes, you do.
All these crazy-ass cultists. Okay, there's a thing. Let's see. I gotta get. There's a power up here I gotta find. Now I got super rapid fire, I think. There we go. There we go. Now we got it. Yeah, check this out. There we go. Killed him. Oh, hi. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Where'd you come from, buddy? Dead now. Oh, more chainsaw guys. You know what? Enough of this. Pistols.
Big Boss just said hello to you. Said sorry, I took a little bit longer. I had to find something.
Man, no problem. Like I said, thanks for joining us again. We are playing some Dusk Classic Shooter, and it's pretty fun. Probably gonna try a couple of. What's that?
They had to find the X to close something. That's why.
Ah, okay. Yeah, we got Riley doing the chat moderating here, and she'll be kind of telling me what's going on tonight. So I can concentrate on hopefully not dying embarrassingly too much. Hi, guy. Chainsaws. Okay, you're gonna have to die. What's up? Okay. So we're basically in the middle of nowhere. We got started the game in a basement. Chainsaw cultists were gonna kill us. We said no, and proceeded to basically just start killing everybody because we got some crazy cultists. You know, that is a theme this weekend. We were playing some Life is Strange last night, and boy, yeah, Life is Strange. Too. They got some stuff going on in there.
Talk about make us angry.
Yeah, no kidding. But cultists, one of our main characters, our little bro, Daniel, he got basically brainwashed by this cult. And we had to get him out of there, and boy. Yeah, Mother Elizabeth was a piece of work. Kind of reminded me of some stuff of recent memory. Which is all we'll say at this point. But, yeah. Ah, these damn ankle biters. Come here. Alright. Whoever decided putting ankle biter enemies like rats and spiders in these games, I'm sorry, but you're dumb. Like, they're just. No one likes fighting them. They're not fun. Please stop. Please stop.
Yeah, we don't need rats.
Yes.
Ghost.
But I do want to hear that song now. Ghost. Saw them live was it last year or the year before? Open for Iron Maiden. Hell yeah, that was a fun show. First time I heard them or heard of them and been a fan ever since. They're pretty crazy, but Ghost is pretty good. The prequel album is.
Big Boss 87 says, I like this game. I also played all of Doom. And then they said, Life is Strange has some nice characters.
Ah, okay. Yeah, well, the funny thing is, you've played Doom. So my question to you is this: have you played the Brutal Edition? Have you played Brutal Doom? Because if you haven't, you're going to get to see some fun to later tonight. Because. That's Brutal Doom. What I would basically say is, remember when in the 90s everyone was giving shit for Doom to Doom for everything? Oh, blame this on the shootings, blame these on, oh, it's gonna corrupt your kids, just like D&D did, Dungeons and Dragons, all that kind of nonsense, and yeah, by the standards back then, it was pretty violent. But oh man, if they could see what Brutal Doom is now, the parents back then would probably have a frickin' heart attack. Okay, so I was blabbing and oh wait a minute. I want to get on top of that roof. I wasn't paying attention. I got to get up. Let's see. I think I can get out through this window. There we go. Grab that. Oh yeah, you guys. I forgot about the barn.
He said I didn't XP.
Ah. Well, you will get to see some here. We're going to play a little bit of Dusk first, but like I said, I just want to play some classic style, fast-paced, action-y shooters, and you're going to... If you like Doom, if you like Doom 2, you're probably going to want to stay tuned, because... As you can attest, Brutal Doom's pretty rad.
Not to mention, all I will say is, soundtrack rocks.
I was just about to mention that. Yes, the soundtrack, oh dear God, that soundtrack is really, really good. Because they took the what used to be the MIDI files, which were really good alone, but there's some bands that like remixed them. And I hope that one guy gets back to me too, the guy that I messaged on Twitter the other day. Because if he can get me some of those MP3s, oh yeah. I'll be putting those on my phone for sure. But they recorded and it's actual guitars and real instruments. And if you're familiar with the Doom music at all, ooh, the soundtrack is good. Real good. So we've cleared the house. We've cleared the barn. Oh, all right, we got to go through the... I was like, where do we go now? That's right, we get to go through this hedge maze with this crazy, ominous-looking sign and blood and nonsense everywhere here. So we're just going to inch our way through this. Fight our weird deer monstrosity. Hey! I don't think so. And I'm playing it on a little bit of lower difficulty just because I want to... be able to talk and again not fail completely miserably to make it semi entertaining. And oh yeah, that's right, you were that other one back there was not alive. Well, guess what, now these little scarecrow dudes are alive and they hurt.
Big boss is all excited for the soundtrack.
Hell yeah, stay tuned, man.
Especially the final boss in the first one.
Oh man, yeah, I'm gonna play through episode one hopefully, and I mean E1, M1, and like, the boss music for,
the Sign of Evil's name of it.
Yeah, it's so good. It's a slower song, but they add this kind of just guitar, this rhythm guitar over it. It's pretty good, not gonna lie. Although this isn't bad either. Okay, we're gonna grab these. Hey guys! Chainsaw, meet shotgun. There we go. What? There we go. Come on. Okay, we got those guys. Yeah, blow up the barrel. Oh, blood and jibs everywhere. Got one of these scarecrow guys again. We're blowing them apart. Okay, we got a... I call them imps, but they're cultists because they're throwing these fireballs. So we're gonna shoot them in the face. And then we're gonna grab some more ammo as we work our way through this forest of possessed animals and cultists and... Yeah, it's not bad. Not bad. I still prefer the Doom 2's super shotgun, but this isn't too bad. And I'm digging the music. Working our way back, we got this weird deer thing. We're gonna kill him. Hey, bud. Okay. Hey, what the hell? You. Okay. I see. Work our way back around the back of this building. Hey, guys. Grab that. Ah, hi. Chainsaw guys. We'll get some better guns, too. I mean, the shotguns are good. Those are definitely... If you've seen me play shooters for a while, you know that I like my shotguns. They're my general workhorse. Got our key that we need to finish the level. And some ammo. Gutted out little loader tractor here, little skid steer thing. So now we're gonna go back out, see if there's any ammo or resources that we missed. Anybody else joined so far? Or are we still kind of... couple people yet? Okay, whoops, I went around. I turned around myself backwards here. Alright. Back through the forest. And how the hell do we get out of here? Get that. Here we go. Got this other little shed. Actually, I want to make sure... A couple things back there. And... Alright. Switch. Trapdoor. Yeah, trapdoor in a creepy little shed in the middle of nowhere. Oh no. Alright. Rats. Again. Enough! Perish. Okay. Alright, he's done.
Probably not.
No. He's done. And there we go. Made out of the farm, or that little place. Now we go to the big farm. Oh yes, the Hawks. Interesting skybox, kind of red, orange. Pretty ominous looking. Got a locked building, which is actually a church, I believe. Again, gonna have your crazy cultists.
Elizabeth in there. Gotta shoot her.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, the Life is Strange games. Unfortunately, we have to wait till early December to get the final episode. I'm very curious to see where Daniel and Sean's story ends up. Hi. You, sir, need to... What?
Good things happen, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Oh, for episode... For what now?
For all of it, so that people understand the whole story. I'm not going to give away, but I'm hoping something big happens for them, too.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, man, I mean, season one, that game went some places, man. That game was not really shy about tackling some pretty interesting issues and topics. And I'm trying to remember where the heck it is.
And this one was pretty close to the developer. This
yeah. Okay. Okay, maybe it was over by the graveyard here. Let's go mine our graves for resources here. Nothing bad could possibly come of this. Got a whole row of them, or two rows of them. Bunch of skeletons, or bones. Couple supplies here, but... All right. Alright, got our shotguns out. Here we go. Let there be a key. In that little mausoleum thing.
Big Boss 87 wants to know if they can make a game recommendation if we like playing games together.
Say that again?
If we like to play games together, cool games together.
Oh, you and me?
Yeah. I think that's what they're talking about.
Well, we're still kind of in the process of... I've got computers. I've got another computer. The problem is... it's mostly working, except I've got some really bizarre video driver issues, and I gotta actually get somebody from kind of my connections at Microsoft that I'm working with, and we're gonna have to figure out what in the heck, because the computer runs fine. I got it re-imaged and everything, but problem is you really can't see anything, like the video, like if you were going to do video or anything with it, it's royally messed up, and I've tried a whole bunch of different things with it, but we're in the process of hopefully figuring that out, once we get some other stuff taken care of. You know, maybe we'll even, like I said, eventually we're going to look at getting another, just a new computer as it is, since we're both going to be doing some of this games and tech and advocacy and God knows what else. But for now, the other thing, I'm trying to think of any iOS games that we could play multiplayer. I mean, I know another friend of mine and I, we have played Cribbage Pro. But I gotta remember how the hell to play Cribbage, and I don't know if you've ever played Cribbage, have you? Have you played Cribbage before?
No.
Yeah. It's not super hard, it's just gotta learn the rules, but the problem is hold on, I'm kind of getting massacred by these frickin' rats. Kill it! Fuck off. Go away. Alright, you know what? God, there's like gazillions of little sons of bitches here. Okay, we got the cult. If I die here, I'm going to be very upset. Okay, so what were you trying to say before I was...
In Ub is the name of it, and you can play it on one PC, they said.
Oh, Ibn Ab. Chris and I have played that online once. The problem is we could do that. The problem is that one you do need vision to play. And Riley only has light perception. So that one might be a little bit difficult. I have played that. It was several years ago. But a friend of mine and I did play that online one time. It's actually kind of fun. I do own that. Yeah, unfortunately, we do need more games that can be played a la no vision. No usable vision, because... Well, that said, we probably will... I'll probably get some Xbox... get multiple Xbox controllers hooked up. And we'll have to try ourselves some Mortal Kombat... or some fighting games.
Have a blindfold on, because that's no fair.
Oh, I totally... you said that, or they did?
No, me.
Oh, I don't care. Hey, you know what? I'll blindfold myself. Hell yeah. I'll do it. I'll take one for the team. I'll totally do it.
Yeah, because you have a little bit of vision. I don't.
Yeah. No, but, I would. I'm totally fine with that.
And you know all the moves, too. I don't.
Somebody best get learning.
I don't know them.
Well, you gotta look them
up. I've never
done any moves. Gotta look them up.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what the internet's for. Google is your friend. And I mean, I can show, I mean, you can get into the game, you know, like once you get into the game and stuff. No, like I said, the other thing, honestly, you know, we'll get you schooled in a little bit of Mortal Kombat, or, you know, kind of get you schooled in some, not just Mortal Kombat, but fighting game, or what would you call it? Oh, crap. I gotta get out of this. This fighting game kind of control schemes. I'll talk after I get out of this water, and it is really kind of dark and foggy, and I don't like underwater areas because they are bad, and I need surface.
Big Boss 87 said, oh, I didn't know that about my light perception.
Oh. Come on, surface. Hurry up. Must breathe air. Come on. Whew, here we go. Okay. But I mean, so like fighting games, the thing is, sometimes I'll look at move lists for if there's something specific I want to do, but if I'm just like wanting to play around with a new character, there's certain types of moves that you can experiment with that pretty much most fighting games will use. And so you just kind of try these different patterns and then you go, oh, that one does a move for this character. That one doesn't. And then you just remember them and then that's how you learn them. You know, like a lot of times it's like down toward punch or away toward kick or toward punch. Whatever. And we fall down a pit. And we got a whole bunch of guys here. Hang on. Got some cult. There's a double barrel shotgun that I desperately want because I have two shotguns right now, but the double barrel one is way better. And I gotta find it. And I hope I didn't miss it already. Oh, up there. Okay. Hi guys. Yeah, they put you in this pit. And then they're like, haha, we're just going to launch fireballs at you. Until I shoot them, and now they're all dead. So, but yeah. Not fighting game 101. That's something that we both can play. Because there's blind people. Well, you know what? You can go watch, like I said, you'll have to study up on, Sightless Combat and, few other people play fighting games blind. Oh crap, and I totally fell again. I gotta get back up there again. Alright, come on. Whee! Up in the barn. Shoot the chainsaw guys. Yeah, they sound like what?
Pigs when they grunt.
I was thinking more bulls myself.
They
sound like a wounded bull or something. But yeah, some kind of crazy farm creature. Huh?
Just left me talking about bulls.
Huh. I grew up on a farm, I would know. Okay. So we escaped that barn thing. And there's our trap door. We open the door and, Oh, okay, somebody's taking pot shots at us. I think it's one of those scarecrow dudes. Sure is. Fighting games are what?
Nice, because we get to hear everything.
Oh, yeah. I'm not great at fighting games, but I enjoy them. Like, and one thing I really like about some of the modern fighting games, especially the Mortal Kombat games, is I love the fact... What the hell is down here again? What the hell is down here? Have I... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. I think I know where I am. The thing I like about a lot of the recent fighting games, especially Mortal Kombat, is the story modes in them. It's not just walls of text anymore. Like, when you finish them, if you have not seen, like, Mortal Kombat 9, 10, and 11, the story modes in those games are just batshit insane. That's about the easiest way I can describe those stories. I mean, you've heard... Did I play the entire story on a Mixer stream, or was that...
On two Mixer streams.
Okay, I did. So I didn't do the ones for...
Didn't do 9 and 10.
9 and 10.
Did 11 all the way.
But, yeah, you can go back on one of my Mixer archives on my illegally cited YouTube channel.
In the Mixer playlist.
Yep. Illegally cited Mixer playlist. And, sorry. Had to get water. Yeah, I know. That's what, like, that's a good idea. You know, it's not just like, oh, we're gonna fight and then we're gonna go, you know, just fight each other. I mean, there's time travel. There's like old and young versions of themselves, and old and young version of Johnny Cage is priceless.
Sonya Blade.
Say what? Who is that again?
Ronda Rousey.
Oh, right, right. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's right. I did remember that. Well, see, she was played by somebody else in 9 and 10. And then in 11, they just decided to switch it for some reason, because I think they wanted some...
Ronda was so dang happy. She was like, yeah, she's badass. I love playing her.
Uh-huh. Yep. And, yeah, like, it cracks me up. The scene with both versions of her, and then you have both versions of Johnny Cage... And young Johnny Cage is freaking hilarious because he's just awful. I mean, he's just... He's something. He's something, isn't he? Okay, we got another rat. Come here. Fricker. Where'd you... Okay, where do I go here again? I think... Speaking of rodents, I think we're coming up to, if I remember where the hell it is I'm supposed to go. Oh, here we go. God, that blends in. God, that blends in. Yeah, we're going to be fighting his little pet here shortly. And by little pet, you'll see. But I think that's coming up here shortly. I'm hoping I can find more shotgun rounds, because I do not want to sit there and try to get this guy with a pistol. Okay, you're done. Yep, this is definitely where we're gonna fight his wonderful
little pet.
Yeah. Oh. Just a harmless domesticated little kitty cat or something,
yeah,
you know?
It is. Just a harmless little kitty cat.
Yeah. Yeah, huh? Yeah, about that. Hey, hi, Crocky. How you doing? And I only have pistol ammo. Right now, son of a bitch. This could be bad. I'm gonna run around and see if I can't get me some more. Okay, there we got some. At least if I can get a few shots. Yeah, see, this guy likes to spit acid at me. Ow! Circle strafe. Uh-oh. Please die! Okay, I'm out of that. Okay, let me go see if I can get some... Ow. Health or something? Yeah. Okay, we got... Well, that's about all we can do. Ow. Really wish I had more ammo for that shotgun, because this is going to take forever to kill this guy. Ow. Huh. He's chomping. Oh, you're... Are you...
My pet.
Sure I will. Out of cash. Only credit. And now we gotta find... I know there's a switch in here, but first... I just wanna make sure... There we go. There it is. And I'm trying to remember what that exactly... What did that do? I'm gonna go back here and see if there's anything else I can collect.
Street Fighter 4 was Big Boss 87's favorite game. They liked Mortal Kombat too.
Ah.
They played the first one, that's all they needed at the time.
I played a little bit of Street Fighter 4. I was not super good at it. I played a lot of Street Fighter 2 back in the day. That and its 87 iterations of it. That was one thing that always baffled me about the Street Fighter games. I mean, I liked them. But by the time they got to another number, it's like... Okay, Super Hyper Ultra Mega Fighter Turbo Championship Extreme HD something. I mean, I could go on and on, but it just literally got that ridiculous. It's like, I can't buy the same game another time. There's so many. Because I know they had the Street Fighter collection on modern consoles fairly recently. And I'm waiting for it to go on sale, and then I'll pick it up. But, like, that was one. They didn't have all of them in there, but they had, like, several versions of... Would you stop it? Of a lot of, like, Street Fighter 1, Street Fighter 2... And then I think they had Street Fighter 3, like Third Strike. They even had the original Street Fighter, like, they used to be called Fighting Street, which I played that once was it the TurboGrafx? And oh my god, I can definitely tell why that was not released very much, because doing the moves in that was so inconsistent. Like, good luck trying to do a fireball in that game. I mean, everyone knows how to do a fireball. Downward punch. Good luck. Not in that game, you weren't. Okay, we're in these underground... Oh, hi. Catacombs or something here.
Boss 87 said, "I'm so into this game."
I'm rather liking it too. Glad you're enjoying it. I do have a couple of other streams of this too. I have played this in the past. I just three. And I think it did a spotlight video too.
Yep. It was for the early access.
Oh yeah, okay, yep. Ooh, I got the good shotgun. Check this out. So, I had two shotguns, but... Ooh, 2-for-1 special. Just obliterated into dust. Now we're talking. Now we've got the shotgun that I really wanted. Now we can have fun. Kill him. I just get a kick out of these guys. Uh-oh. That guy's toast. Yeah, working our way...
Boss 87 says they don't know how to play fighting games on controller, just keyboard.
Say that again?
Big Boss 87 said they don't know how to do fighting games on a controller, only keyboard.
You play fighting games on a keyboard? I could not imagine playing a fighting game on a keyboard. That's just crazy talk right there. Man, I couldn't even imagine that. I tried back in the day. They had a really, really bad version of Street Fighter 2 on DOS. Ooh, it was very, very not good. You did not want to play that. But, you know, if you have a PC, you can hook your Xbox 360 or Xbox One controller up to your computer. I did that earlier today for a game. I play that kind of stuff all the time. Oh, dear Jesus. There's a lot of guys, and I don't have a lot of ammo. This might not go well. Uh-oh. Okay, that thing's... Oh, hell no. Oh, man. This is going horribly wrong. Okay, we got that guy. That's the guy that I want to obliterate. Okay. Yeah, working our way through this crazy... I don't know what kind of stuff they got going on here in this cultists area. Gonna work our way to a little old town in Ohio. Sorry, couldn't help it. Couldn't help it. Inside joke there. I thought you might get a kick out of that. Okay, we got these guys. I really gotta fix my ammo situation. This is bad. This is really bad. I need munitions. Very, very badly.
Big Boss 87 was talking about the controller thing. Really, I think it's much easier on the keyboard. Basically, saying that the keyboard thing's much easier.
Wow, you're a braver man than I, sir. You're a braver man than I. I mean, I get where, like, you know, you can do the, like, the down right or down toward. I get that part. But it's, the keys are just in such an awkward position that I just don't think I could get used to playing it that way. I mean, hey, if you can, like I said, more power to you. But then again, I've never been very good at fighting sticks or fight sticks either. I'm much more of a D-pad guy than I am like your traditional analog stick, you know, or fight stick controllers. You know, people who play fighting games a lot are usually pretty serious about those. Okay, we got a... Wait a minute. Okay, we got a portal. We got a blue key. And... I know some things are going to come out of here pretty soon. It's way too quiet in here. There they are! You know what? That's a way better shotgun. Why am I wasting time with that other one? This one's way better. Okay. I think...
Easier to do the movements at the right
hand. Wow. That's impressive. Not gonna lie.
They practiced a lot.
Yeah, that would definitely take practice. I guarantee you that. I can understand that completely. But then again, I've actually seen, you know, I've seen videos of people playing, like, Dark Souls with a Guitar Hero controller, so what the hell do I know? People are nuts. People can do all kinds of crazy things if they put their mind to it, and these rats are really starting to annoy me. Okay, I really gotta get this ammo and health situation under control here. I think what I gotta do, go down one level, or do I go back this way? I can't remember. No. Okay, so I gotta go up here. Oh yeah, okay, up one level. Oh, out of shotgun ammo still? Oh god, out of pistol ammo too. This is real bad. I was not out of this much ammo before when I played this. So I hope to god I can get some resources back. Otherwise, it's gonna get kind of difficult. I love those guys. Kill him. Ow! Damn right. Oh, there's gotta be more ammo somewhere. There's gotta be. I think this is the end of the level. Yep. Well, we beat the level. I think... Oh, yeah. Okay. This is that open... kind of a cliffside area. The next level is... I think it's the one after this that I really like. It's either one or two after this one. Yeah, it's pretty fun. Pretty good. And I'm out of ammo again. Awesome. So, do my dual wielding of my bones here. My crazy bone weapons here. Trying to take down creatures and cultists and chainsaw dudes and all kinds of nonsense. Oh boy. Okay, grab those. Cultists are dead. Oh boy. Okay, we got a little bit more ammo, but I want to not use it if I don't have to, so I can we got a rifle now. Hi buddy. I can zoom. Ah, hi. Yeah, I can take pot shots too, see? All of yous are dead. And we will get to some Doom, because I definitely want to play a little bit of that tonight, too. Because it's fun! And I'm just in a really good classic shooters mood. And if you like the classic shooters, Wolfenstein, Doom, all that kind of stuff, that's another thing I gotta do, is I've done several videos. I want to make another playlist of games that I've already covered and add new ones, but there's been this revival. You know, we had the whole Call of Duty trend for a while. We had the open world trend. And now there's all these kind of developers that grew up in the 90s saying, you know what, I want to play some Doom again. I want to play some Quake. I want to play those old classic style games again. So they just, you know what, we'll just make our own. And that's where you get cool stuff like Dusk. We've got A Medieval is another good one. A Medieval is really good. What was that other one that you remember the other day? Remember that one of the music that it was good?
Oh, Project Warlock.
Project Warlock, thank you.
That was amazing.
That game has some catchy freaking music. And like the first couple episodes are pretty good, but oh my god, the boss levels on some of those later levels are freaking... I had to quit playing it because I was just getting massacred. But yeah, Project Warlock, Dusk, a medieval Ion, I keep wanting to call it Ion Maiden, Ion Fury. That's like a Duke Nukem style game. I would say Strafe, but that turned out not to be very good. I was really looking forward to that, but I was kind of disappointed, unfortunately. Very unfortunately, I was disappointed in that. But if you like those types of shooters, you're probably going to want to check out some of those games on the channel, or just check them out in general, play them. Because they're easier to see for low vision as well, because they're not quite so really detailed. You know, you got the lower polygon or lower sprite enemies and stuff like that. What? Okay, we do want to go down here. Whee! Alright, it's on. Damn! We got a whole bunch of dudes. Whoa, whoa, howdy. Okay, I didn't mean to launch off the pad here. That was fun. Alright, that guy's gotta go. So does that guy. I said, sit down. And by sit down, I mean die. But yeah, like, I want to make a playlist that kind of just has all of those types of games. And if you really like Doom, I do have a playlist that is just like Doom and Doom mods and Brutal Doom and playthroughs. It's just called Doomed. So yeah, like I said, I like Doom. I play a lot of Doom. It's
now he got me into it.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Why not?
Hell yeah.
Doom's awesome.
Yeah, it is.
Doom Eternal.
Yeah.
Coming up pretty soon.
Cannot wait for that.
That's gonna be great. I'm probably gonna be horrible at it, but I'm gonna play it anyway. So yeah. But I mean, that's my avatar on all my stuff. Like, I have Doom Guy. So, I mean, Doom is definitely one of, if not, I would say probably my... I'm going to go ahead and say it's my favorite game of all time, just because, like, so many games have been inspired by Doom, and I love first-person shooters. I love me some Mario, I love me some Zelda. I love, like, Nintendo games are awesome as well. But, wait, which way do I gotta... Okay. Okay, I gotta go that way. Whee! Oh, okay. Not quite what I meant, but sure, that's one way to get up there. Yeah, Doom is, I mean, you can do so many things with it. There's a game, not going to tell you what it is, but you may want to tune in to future Mixer streams this month, because I'm going to have to cover it in some form. It's just an innocent little game. Innocent little game that we're going to have a little fun with. Later this month. You're gonna love it.
Gonna be too much fun. Innocent little game, we're gonna have fun.
Yep. And I'm just, like I said, I'm just gonna leave it at that. And I gotta figure out how to get up. I wanna get up. Is there a ladder for this building? Because I wanna get. There's a ladder up here, but I don't think it'll get me up to the roof. How do I get up to the roof? I know I'm overlooking something simple. Yeah, you're gonna snipe me, will ya? Guess what? I got a rifle too. Hey, buddy. I'll take your shotgun too. Yeah, we don't get a chainsaw in here, I don't think.
No, the chainsaw.
Yeah. Another sniper wannabe up there. He's done. Oh, what do we got here? More supplies. Gladly take them. Yep, kind of creepy. Okay, what do we... Shatter that, get some more supplies. Got our train yard here. Get all the supplies we can. And now I gotta try to remember where the hell it is I'm supposed to go. That's always the fun part. I think, if I can get my bearings here, I think I hopefully have an idea where I'm supposed to go. I hope. Go over this trestle here. So I can't go there yet, because this door is locked. But I am going to grab those really fast. But now I know where I am, which means I should hopefully be able to go this way by this rock ledge, and there's a red door that I open. And yes, hi guys. And they're red mist. And now we go down into the okay, you guys need to stop. Ow! Come on, jump up there. Okay, we got the key we needed. Let's see, is there any ammo or health? Trying to remember. Oh no, is it the next level? We have one more. No, we might have actually one more, because we gotta go through the train thing first before we get to your favorite level.
I think.
Okay, well now we have our key. We're almost done with this level, I think.
Well no. Or trust me. I'll know.
Yeah.
I'll know that music.
Yeah. Making our way along this ledge up here, we're gonna shimmy. And I think when I played this for the first time, I got lucky and figured out how to get over here, because I got lost so bad in this level before. Yes, please, shotgun. How did I miss you? Definitely need more ammo for that. And we've got a building with some sort of, wow, that is old, man. Or what the hell? That's some kind of, I'm not kind of sure what that machine is there. Oh, yeah. Your favorite creatures. These crazy energy things. Nice.
Sound like somebody I know.
You don't say.
Yeah, I do say.
All right.
You sound like somebody in particular that I know.
And I'm gonna get a drink of water really fast.
In the club.
All right, new level. There we go. Yep, this is the the underground level. So we got one more left, or one more before we get to the probably my favorite level of this episode. And after that level, we might stop and fire up some Doom. Because that way, I know if... is our buddy still joining us here?
Yep. Big Boss is still there.
All right, cool. Thanks for hanging out. Ah! But we will definitely get to some... But we gotta... I want to play a couple more levels of this, because it's fun. And the other episodes in this game get really... damn hard. Like, very hard. That and or I'm terrible.
And some of the creatures are even weirder than this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. But on the plus side, what is it, episode 3? I can't remember if there's 3 or 4 episodes. You basically get to play with a lightsaber and hack cultists in pieces. That's pretty fun.
I think it was 3.
Yeah, like I said, I can't remember if there's... Ouch! 4 or 3 episodes, but yeah, it's like,
three.
I think so.
I think 3 is the one that I like.
Yeah, and it's like in the first level too, so you can
yeah,
just,
it's hilarious.
It's so good. You just cutting fools up. Kind of fun. Remind me, maybe I'll show it to you on the way out. Before we... Okay, I can't break that. So we got our double barrel shotgun still. Yeah, look at how dark it is. You can't see a damn thing. Definitely got to have the flashlight in this one. Okay. This one might be a little trickier because it's kind of a labyrinth. Okay, that's a locked door. Can't do anything with him yet. But I will grab that ammo gladly. That one I can't open either. Just your ambient creepy music. Okay, we got this guy. We got a... deal with. I have no idea where the heck you guys are coming from. Okay, yep, there's our key on the other side of this fence. I do recall that, so we'll go around here. Yes, let's sacrifice you. Step in front of my gun. How about that? And then you will be sacrificed. For a greater purpose. How about that? Sinner. There's your cultist leader.
Yep. Die, Elizabeth. On faith.
Or somebody else.
Or know. Somebody, yeah.
Another cultist leader of sorts.
Yeah. Exactly. Only we know who that one is.
Indeed. Okay, so we got another key. And now I gotta remember. Okay, so it's not that door. That's the red door. Oh, okay. If there's guys alive, you're probably heading in the right direction. That's basically the early shooter code. If there's dudes alive, just go in that direction because you're probably going the right way. Bless you.
Thank you.
Okay, so we got those guys. Another monster closet. So, what?
On the recording. God, that's bad.
Oh, hey, I've done worse. Shut it, you. There's our fake door. Crazy laughing. Oh god, okay, I'm out of ammo for that shotgun. So we're gonna do this the old-fashioned way. Double pistols. Yeah, laugh it up, buddy. I see how it's gonna be.
If it's funny, walk out on faith and hit that meet the gun.
Yeah. Let's see. I wonder if that door... There was a door that wasn't a key door, but it... It opens... some other way, I think. And I wonder if that's open now. So we got this door. This is that monster closet. Those other guys came out of. I don't think I have the red key yet. This is where we got the original. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there's that. A lot of tight quarters in this one. A lot of very narrow, very low hallways. You're in this mine shaft kind of a thing. Okay, I do have the red key. Do I have any ammo for this thing? Because I think... Ah! Yes, I do. Eat shit. There we go. Got a rapid power up, so we're just cutting through fools here. Come on, guys. Aggressive. I know, right? Ah! Okay, that one's done. How about you? Alright, you're done. Ah, okay, this is the end of the level, because we're going to climb up this ladder. So let me just double check and make sure there's no ammo in here. That I need. But yes, now I think it's the fun level.
Yeah.
Heading up to town. Yes! This level's so good. So fun. Kind of like the second level there, but a lot more open. There's jump pads. There's dudes everywhere. Heck yeah. And the crazy cult within.
Yeah, the crazy cult within.
Yes.
The right Steve's Lash. Come on. Can I get an amen, Steve's Lash?
Yeah, is he in here right now?
No, but...
Ah, bummer. Should have messaged him. I didn't even think about it. Okay, I think we've taken care of the original wave. Momentarily.
No, he's going to throw him off and give him a new surprise. He won't expect it. He'll be sitting there doing something else and he'll hear me yell, "It's Houston!" And he'll be like, oh.
Heck yeah. Oh, that's great. That's still funny. That's still pretty funny, though. I like it. Whoa, launch pad, hi. Let's get on this Quonset, jump. Whee, there we go.
Launching through Houston, whee!
Okay, we got on our green bins. We're gonna launch.
The elevator.
There you go. Oh god, yeah. Yeah, okay, yeah, because I remember you mentioning that. Yep, okay, yep. Giving you the tour.
Earlier, so we were close.
Yeah, there was a tractor here somewhere.
No, it's train tracks.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's train tracks. Yeah. You're on another level. Yep. Okay, we're in the house. Got some messy things going on in the kitchen.
In the cultist house.
Yeah, one of them, anyway. Gonna go upstairs. Crazy dude with the chainsaw. What are you doing with a chainsaw in the house? I can only imagine.
That's scary. That cult, you could only imagine.
Well, yeah. I'll get back to you on that.
It was this tiny chainsaw.
Oh, man. Okay, I think we got through the house. Unless there's...
I'm terrible tonight.
Hey, you know what? Whatever works. Whatever works. Okay, so I think we're done in the house. Pretty well swept that up. Unless there's any ammo in here. Nope. Okay. Back outside. And... Oh, we got a... Oh, what is this? Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell was that? Oh, okay. There's a campfire thing. I didn't miss that before. Not quite sure what that's for or why that's there or...
Man, you need the marshmallows? You got s'mores?
Oh, man.
That's it.
Be quiet. That actually sounds good. S'mores rule.
Yeah,
I haven't had...
Out there and have the s'mores and marshmallows and the big old cult house? Yeah.
Yeah, keep it up.
I know, right?
I hope to get a Snickers ice cream bar.
I need to get some Klondike bars next time I get groceries.
Yeah. Okay, now we've gotten through the house. I've got to figure out where the hell it is. I know we're going to trigger a whole bunch more enemies. But I got to remember... I've been kind of just... jamming around to these tunes and whatnot here, and I haven't been paying all that much attention. What was down this way? Okay, so we got up on that little tower. Oh, I can get up here. Oh, I missed you last time. Hello, Mr. Crossbow. This'll be fun. If I can figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go. I want to play with my new toy. Okay, that door's locked. Ah! Quit moving on me. Okay, so the blue door is locked. I need to find... Oh! No, I can't go in there either. What the hell? Okay. Red door. Did I miss something in the house? Thought I grabbed everything in there, but I could be wrong. I don't know, this music is still pretty all right. Over here. Oh, this is... Okay, let me go back in the house real fast. So we went in here. I don't think there was anything upstairs, was there? So we got up here. There was the rooms that we cleared out that had boxes in them. I still hear a guy, though. Oh, wait a minute. Can I break these boards? Okay, these are just for the window.
Oh, boarded up windows?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah.
You know what I mean.
I think I can figure it out.
Without me, no sunlight, man.
Yeah.
Gotta hide in the dark, man.
Yeah. Or not.
Not?
Or not. Oh! I see. Ha ha ha. The attic. Well, the cultists in the attic are now dead. So we got that taken care of. That's what I was missing. I missed the, because it wasn't a staircase, it was a ladder up into the attic. And I'm going to make sure that we're not missing any other switches. Give it one last little eyeball as we look at this glowy pentagram thing they got on the ground here. Nothing ominous to see here. Head back down. Yep, okay, now I think we've awoken some people downstairs. They're not particularly happy. Oh. Hi. Bye. Oh yeah, interrupted the guy in the bathroom.
Oh jeez.
Yeah, well.
Oh well. Who cares?
Yep. Okay, I can turn my light off again, I think. I love the guitar in this. Even the, like, especially even like the slower stuff, it just sounds cool. Ah, hi. Okay. If by him you mean you, then yeah. Got you covered. Alright, so yeah, we got this crazy family home. We just, their family room, they came out and,
They're all gone now.
Yeah, they're gone. Oh yeah, we got, okay, we have round two. There's a lot of guys outside right now. There are, we get to play around the grain bins and cultists and deer and other weird things, monstrosities. Oh, okay, we got a scarecrow up here? Yes, we do. What we're going to do is we're going to use this jump pad. We're going to jump up here. And then... No more. All gone. Cultist dead. No more crazy cultist on the green bin. We got this other guy on top of the other green bin, but not anymore. And now we're gonna... Here's our beat-up tractor. Boy, that thing needs some work. That thing... Looks like something we used to own.
How much money does that man have? He could buy a brand new tractor. Come on, let's go.
Oh, it's wrecked. It's definitely seen better days, that's for sure. Okay, so can't go in the red door. I think I gotta go to the blue door. I think that's the one I got. Oh, what? Somebody trying to take pot shots at me? Okay.
Heretic.
What?
Pot shot. You don't take pot shots at people without not a
Okay, we got the key. We got the key for, I think, our red door over here. Oh. I think we made some other folks angry. Hey! There'll be enough of that. Yeah, they're kind of mad about that. Alright, yeah. Now we got the red door. Chainsaw guys are done. Ow. And if I remember correctly, I think we have some friends to play with downstairs. So I want to make sure that I actually have enough ammo. Let's use my pistols for a little while, because these guys are pretty easy. Don't waste the big guns. Okay, there we go. That was pretty good. Okay, I think we got all the supplies. Yeah, I'll sin all right. Thou shall kill. All he is. And now we go into this crazy hole, this well of sorts, and yeah, this looks not creepy at all, with blood and skeletons down here.
Can't be creepy at all.
And now we're in a wooden area of sorts, and definitely gonna grab some munitions if I can, and we're gonna here we go. You're dead. Oh boy. Okay, we definitely gotta kill you. Oh, got another chainsaw guy. Or two. Okay. Or three. Or four, five, six. Okay. We're not going to go in that teleporter just yet. We're going to make sure that we have supplies that are in here. Hey, yeah. Yeah, remember our little friends here. Two ginormous cultists. Somebody's been taking the steroids. Actually, ow! Ouch. Okay, you guys need to... This rifle should be doing a lot of damage, I would hope. Ah, I missed. Not gonna miss that, though. Come on, one of you's gotta die. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Bloody missed that one. God, they're big. But they're dead. And there we go, we freed the town. And I think after I grab these supplies, we're almost done with this level. Oh, right, okay, we got a pattern here. Sure. Okay. And there we go. Got a couple more levels left. This one's kind of a long one, so we're going to wrap this one up here, but I will show you really fast.
The lightsaber.
The lightsabers. Episode 3. The Nameless City. All right, well, Trying to remember if you start with it or if you get it right away. Did you know? Oh ho, here we go. Look at what we got here. Looky what we got here. Cultists. Yeah. That's fun. Hi. Just, they don't even wake up. They're just like, huh? Hi. Okay. Just slash. That's pretty fun. Actually, it's not a lightsaber, it's a sword, but... I thought there was a thing where I could like make it glow or something. That's why I called it a lightsaber. Oh yeah! I forgot about these things. Yeah, those things kind of hurt. Kind of whip around and do melee damage on you. So I'll play a tiny bit more of this here, but then we're going to go back and load up a personal favorite.
Yeah.
Like I said, I could play that game any day of the week, I swear to God. I've only played, especially the shareware episode, it's just so good. Like, but I could play it pretty much any time.
I love it so much. Hell, I got the B1M1 as a ringtone. Well, a text tone, it's supposed to be.
Yeah. Hey, why not? If I didn't mute my phone as much as I did, or have to have it muted a bunch, I'd probably do the same thing. I used to have game stuff as my ringtone, but,
Yeah, well, the cultists didn't like my ringtone. They were like, would you shut that stupid game off? No. I love Doom very much, so what are you going to do about it?
Yeah? Okay, that's still locked. I don't remember exactly where I'm... Oh, what was back here? I know this is where I started, but there was a shiny... Oh, okay, just that. I'll make one quick look here, but yeah, look at this cool... I mean, this game is designed to look like a game in the 90s, and it has that pixelated look and everything, but just some of the, like, these ginormous... like churchy windows up there, you got the glowing red lights and stuff. I mean, it's a really neat, like, artistic style that you could do where you use kind of the same similar tools you would have back then, but you don't have the technology limitations so that you did back then. So now you can do these, like, oh, I want to make this level that's like 8 times as big as anything that you've ever played before. Well, now you don't have the memory and limitations and graphical limitations that you did back then, so there you go. Well, anyway, you got to see me cut up a few dudes with the sword. I don't remember what else is down here or what I'm supposed to... Oh, door. Okay. Yeah, these weird things. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we just run around, slicing... Oh, hi. Oh, yeah, we got these giant, like... What are these, like, goat things or something? They're just... They're creepy as hell looking. They're weird looking, that's for sure. But these weird animal things that are... chasing me? Okay, we got that room done. Was there a key that I... I think we can go back up. And we go out here. Yep. He's got some crazy weapon there. But we're gonna take him out anyway. Yeah, he's got cool weapons too, but mine's better. Die, cultists. Kind of just slices him. There we go. Oh yeah, we gotta go through this and get these keys and stuff. So I think we're gonna wrap up Dusk and move on to our other classic shooter of the night. So let's quit. And let's, I got it all queued up here. And we still got our buddy in there.
Get ready, Big Boss 87. We're about to show you a soundtrack that is awesome.
Okay, let me just make sure that we're on the right one. The Ultimate Doom. Here we go. So you remember the old MIDI version of this? This song is pretty cool. But once we get into the actual game, we're going to do Knee Deep in the Dead, because of course we are. Because I could play this anytime. It's the most fun. And actually, I'm going to... Let's see. That's... Yeah, Harsh. That's the default one. Oh, this is so good. Oh, wait, you know what? This isn't... I shouldn't do this, but I'm gonna. Because we're gonna go ultraviolet. Because then there's dudes in here right away. Come on up. Come on. There we go. And yes, in Doom you have to reload now if you have the shotgun. But everything has been cranked up to like 14 in this game. Like, it's everything is just super, like, way more violent, way faster, way harder. They've change some of the sound effects. What's that? And this isn't even the double barrel from Doom 2, but this sucker sounds mean. Eat it. There we go. Imps. Fireballs fly faster, and they do more damage. Yeah, this game is not fucking around. It's very, very possible that I will die. And you have... You what?
Fuck yourself!
Little more, little more, extreme, shall we say, brutal. Yeah. Ah! You think so? Yep, the lights that kind of give lighting, yeah, they can break. I'm gonna go back and get a couple secrets that I can now get. More shotgun ammo, which I will very desperately need. Oh, I'm gonna miss this. Yeah. Alright, let me try this one more time. Getting the timing on this is hard. Got it. Gotta go up that elevator. Alright. And I hear there's still a zombie out here somewhere. Oh, you know where he is, I bet. I know where he is. We'll go kill him. Oh, you're down here. Okay. Not anymore. Yep, see, now we got them all. Thought I heard somebody growling out here.
Don't mess with Doom Guy.
And imp. I should also mention, if you're curious, there's a guy working on something very cool. Toby accessibility mod. They are working on, he's working basically trying to make an audio version or an audio playable experience for Doom. I mean, I know we had Shades of Doom before, but it wasn't in the real engine. It was, you know, it was kind of neat, but it was, you know, it was a bit different. And, but this one, like I said, I've played a very, very early build of it. I did do a video of an early build on the channel to give you guys a sneak peek. Haven't heard from the guy in a while, but I hope he's doing well. I hope he is able to continue working on that, because I've been trying to help give him ideas and stuff like that, because, like I said, hey, man, I don't care if Doom is, what is it, 93, yeah, Wolfenstein was 92. I don't care if it's that old, man. I'm playing it right now, and it's still, granted, I'm playing it's a little bit modded, but it's still just as fun as it was in 93 or 94 when I played it or so, somewhere in there, because, God, this game is good. It's so good. And this music definitely helps. What is?
This song is awesome.
I know. One of my favorites, too. Hey! Oh, yeah. Did I mention the imps run and slash at you now? They jump slash at your ass? Oh! And look at what I just did to those guys. Yeah. Remember when I was playing the other game? Remember when I said, yeah, parents would freak? If this was what Doom was back when it came out, parents would have lost their ever-loving minds. Hey, shotgunner. I don't think so. Whoa, howdy. I will take that. Oh, no. You got me. Okay. That's vengeance. That is so vengeance. Told you I could die. Ah! Yeah, they don't always die right away. So you kick him in the head. Yeah, yeah. Hey, why not borrow from another cool game? Why not? Okay, we got this time. We're not messing around now. I had a few bad shots, so now we're gonna... Oh, look at that. Just all those guys just got wrecked. You blow up barrels next to them and they just cloud of mist. All right. So what do you think of the new Doom?
Fuck yourself!
Oh, man. What'd he say?
I'm just laughing.
Oh. Yeah, this game is way harder now. Because Ultraviolence isn't even, like, the hard difficulty the way it was before. You know, there's, like, two or three below that still. That's how crazy this game gets. Okay, now we got a whole bunch of these guys that we're gonna have to... Yeah.
I know I didn't. first time I heard you play it on YouTube, I was like, holy shit, what is...
Well, I don't remember where I don't even remember where I learned about it, but it must have showed up in like my YouTube feed or something. I saw it and went, holy crap, this looks crazy. And then I went to grab it, figured out how to make it run. I'm like, oh my god. And I said, especially when I grabbed the Doom Metal thing that that came with it, I'm like, oh, this just made a game even better. Huh? Okay, so I got further than we did before, so we cleared that out.
It'd be funny if you go and play
it. Yeah, Hugo is the man.
Hugo is the man.
What? No clips documentary for Doom 2016. I mean, the beginning of Doom 2016, if you haven't seen it, like, I was very worried that they were not, like, what, you're gonna remake Doom? Like, that's... I didn't think it could work. I really didn't think... I mean, I thought it might be okay. But, and then when I actually... And I had played the multiplayer beta that they had come out with. And I was not impressed. I'm like, oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be a game that I loved. Series that I loved. And it's just gonna kind of go to crap. And then I played the single player version and just fell in love with it. It was just ridiculous in all the right ways, completely self-aware. I mean, the story was minimal at best. I mean, that's all you needed. The guy. Like I said, the beginning of Doom 2016, you wake up in this, like, sarcophagus thing. The demons, like, they've been putting you, they put you to sleep, they had guards around you because they were afraid that you would come back and, like, destroy them. You break out of this thing, you break out of your sarcophagus in, like, the first 5 seconds of the game, and immediately you're just ripping apart demons. And then you get your suit. And this guy gets on this computer terminal. It's like, well, we were trying to harvest the energy and blah, 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 blah. We get it for, you know, betterment of mankind. And he just, no, shoves it out of the way. Like, just this whole thing, like, constantly. It's like, no, tell me to do one thing. I'm just going to wreck and break and kill and destroy everything. It's so perfect. And in November, we will get to kill more of the, what do they call them?
Mortally challenged.
They do not prefer demons. That is incorrect. That is offensive terminology. They are mortally challenged. Get it right. That's their trailer. About a year ago. Oh my god, I almost lost it. I laughed so hard when I heard that.
That was classic. That was so
funny. It is so funny, because, like, I mean, yeah, just make fun of how politically correct everybody has to be. You say anything, and you're gonna make somebody mad. You're gonna offend somebody. You can't do this. You can't say that. I mean, I understand you're not... Yes, I'm not gonna be a prick to people. I'm not gonna be mean. I'm not gonna, you know, discriminate against you because of your... disability or race or religion or whatever, but I mean, really, like, you can't say anything and people just get so offended. And I love the fact that, like, yep, demons, mortally challenged, yep, we're done here.
Nice one, Id. Way to go, Id.
I love it. mortally challenge. And I think it hits home more to me just because of the whole disability thing. Like, you can't say disabled, you can't say blind, you know? Just having to deal with that kind of a thing in that kind of a community, and then just to hear that, I just cracked up. Okay, and now we get the new and improved chainsaw. There we go. I'm going to use that later because there's going to be too many guys. Well, actually, I might be able to use it coming up here. I will show it to you. I don't want to take too much health damage either, though. Okay, this part is kind of hard to see. It's really dark. And I do not have a flashlight here. Not in this game. Hey, guys. Come on. Oh, come on, imp. There we go. Hi, guys. Ooh, meaty goodness.
Yummy.
Giblets.
Yeah, yum.
Yeah. People watching this are probably thinking we're absolutely insane.
Especially.
Yeah, could see that.
Dinner.
Is that what he said?
No, I said that. I was being a smart
ass. Oh. Alright, now you get to see another fun weapon.
Oh,
chain gun! Oh. Okay, now that we made them mad, we can get them in fighting. Done? No, you're not. Come on up. God, there's just blood everywhere on the walls. They're dead?
Big Boss 87 is the first aid.
What?
Big Boss 87 is the first aid.
Yeah, I got some first aid kits right in front of me. They're gonna need a lot more than I will. All right, we got the imps done. All right, we got everybody in that room. Back to the shotgun. Now that I've been playing Dusk, I keep wanting to hit E for use, and it's spacebar.
Oops.
That's the thing, is trying to go back and forth between all these games. Whoa, hi, imp. How you doing? Settle down there, buddy. Ah! Sit. Play dead. And stay dead.
Yeah, really.
Okay. Oh, this level can go really good or really bad. Uh-oh. Demons, pinkies. Oh yeah, we gotta watch that Doom movie. That Doom movie that came out on Amazon. I gotta watch that, because I need to know. I don't care if it's bad or cheesy, I need to know. Oh! Chunky. Okay, we're gonna grab that, we're gonna grab that. Has our friend sent anything in about our game yet?
Not yet. I haven't sent anything about the game yet.
She
said first aid, that's
all. keep in mind, like I said, ultra violence in this is way harder. Oh god. Kill that guy with a shotgun. He's gotta go. Come on. Oh god. Definitely need that ultra, that soul sphere coming up. Ouch! That's gonna hurt a lot. Holy criminy sake. Look at all that carnage that we just did. And that was the thing that was so crazy about this game back in the day. Like, you could, like, the enemies didn't disappear like in Nintendo games or whatever. Like, you were actually, there we go. Oh man, that just sounded gnarly as hell. Like the bodies, they didn't. That would be me shooting a barrel. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, like I said, if you want crazy sound, this is a game that will. Yeah, yeah. Oh, geez, where'd you come from? Hi, how you doing? Okay, oh, I know where you came from. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna. Ah! Yeah, hearing this thing with like headphones and stuff on, yeah, it can get pretty gnarly.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Coming? I hear you. Uh-huh. So who is hungry for some spaghetti? Sorry. Couldn't help it.
I actually ate spaghetti listening to this before. That is a fact.
Yes. All right, Soul Sphere, here we come.
It was bad. My
Oh, I love it. That was funny. I could have done it. Wouldn't have fazed me.
I could have done it. I did.
Yeah, I could. I totally would have. And looky what we got here. Yes.
Not only that, but chili.
Oh, not what?
Chili soup.
Oh yeah.
I've done that too.
I like a good chili. Okay. Hey, you wanna not do that, buddy? Good lord. Still just falling apart. For the sake of, because we've been streaming for a long time, I'm not going to go to the secret level. Because that level is really freaking hard, and I could very well die and get stuck on that one for a while. But basically, you go down there, you run through the poison, you hit a switch, and then there's a part in the beginning I'll show you when we go back by it. But you go back through there, and there's a secret level that, or there's an exit that you normally can't get to that takes you to 1-9. Alright. Hey! Can you reload really fast? Oh god. No! Shotgunner. Okay, something tells me I should probably get the old Gatling gun out here. All right, that worked. Now I know we got an imp up and to the right. Gotta take him out just so we don't have to deal with him. Like I said, I remember like this episode. I don't remember 2 and 3 near as well, but I remember the shareware because I played the hell out of this game. Sit down. Whoa, boy. Oh, no. No. Whew. Okay, that got a little rough. Oh, yeah. Well, what is that? They, if you were comparing them to a real guy, they said he runs like 60 miles an hour, was it?
7 miles an hour.
How much was it?
57,
yeah. Because, I mean, the speed in these games are so fast compared to any, like, modern-day games, like shooters and stuff. Holy shit, that's... I can't see! Fuck you, imp. Holy criminy, imps. Couldn't see. Yeah, I mean, these games are just so fast. I love it.
You run into Doom Guy in Dark Alley, you can knock
Oh, yeah.
Down.
Okay, we still don't need that med kit, which is good, that first aid. Because we may need to be back for him later. We'll see. Kind of look at all, I mean, like I said, what, the bodies never disappeared, even in the original game. Like, you could literally go back and just, like, see. And in a way, it was actually kind of a helpful tool because, like, you get lost in these, you know, labyrinth levels and you're like, okay, where was I? Where do I need to be? And you just follow the carnage of like, oh yeah, I remember being here. And like, okay, there's no pile of dead bodies. I guess this is where we need to go. And that was the other... I mean, there's so many things that this game did. Like, there's a bunch of enemies in there. If one of them gets hit by their buddies there, they will fight each other. They do have infighting. So they will, like, they'll turn around and fight each other. And you can totally use that to your advantage. I mean, this game just did so many things. This game is just, it's perfect. I don't know what else I can say. Like, for a shooter, it's just the purest form you can get. I mean, there's no crazy objectives. It's just run really fast, shoot a whole bunch of things, and don't die. That's pretty much it.
I mean, it's what every shooter tries to be.
Well, they didn't call them Doom clones for nothing in the 90s. They weren't first-person shooters. That came later. They were called Doom clones for the longest time. Until you got the games like Half-Life and stuff like that. That kind of furthered, you know, like, oh, maybe we can put some story to these games and maybe people will care. But yeah, I mean, like I said, I love Half-Life. I love some modern day shooters and stuff, but just still nothing comes close to the classics or the classics type of games, you know, things like Dusk that came out recently.
The
pretty good
modern day A4G's
name,
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, the A4G podcast, check it out, guys. Accessibility for gamers. We've been doing that for a little while. It's been a little rough lately with stuff going on, but we're back and we're gonna new episode tomorrow. You might want to stay tuned because there just might be something cool in it for you. And that's all I'm gonna say. Okay, what do we got in here? Oh yeah, this is another thing in Brutal Doom. I think he's up here. Yes. Get our buddy up there. Free to one of our other Doom Guy Marine buddies up there. He's kicking some ass with his shotgun. Damn, man. Yeah, go to town. Hit him. Hell yeah. Come here, buddy. Guy runs around like a maniac on crank. I mean, the guy runs faster than I do, for God's sake. He's just like zipping around. Okay, think we're done with this level pretty much. All right, see, we don't need any health. We got another soul sphere. Got our ammo. Okay, hell yeah. That one went better than expected. Here we go. Here's where things start getting a little harder. I'm going to use the Gatling gun because there's a lot of guys that's going to come out here. Hit that guy. Hey! You think so, do you? I haven't even moved out of the door, out of the main entrance door yet, hardly. And there's just guys everywhere. Look at all the carnage right in front of the entryway. And they're still coming. They're still coming. Ah! Damn fireball. I'm trying to kill the barrel next to you here. Do you mind? God dang it. You're gonna make me die, aren't you? Alright, that's it. Oh, shotgunner. Yeah. Jeez. That's a brutal Doom thing. Shoot the barrel. Get on the elevator. Ow! Burn! Holy cow, that was... Definitely need that armor now. I have died once so far. In the second level by being stupid, so hopefully we'll avoid some more deaths and keep going here. Okay, I think I might use this here too. Ow! You and your damn fireballs, man. Whoa! Somebody's a little jumpy. Okay, we got our blue key. And now we need to find... Grab that ammo. Gonna need all we can get. I know we're gonna have some shotgunners up this way. Ha-ha! Yeah, shoot the barrel and watch him explode. Three more down. Gotta conserve as much as we can. Here's our labyrinth. I don't know. Told you it got crazy. You were warned. They don't call it brutal for nothing.
Nope.
Okay, we got rid of the original horde. Oh god! Get away! Hi. Well, I thought there was an invisible pinky. Nope. There's an imp though. Oh hi. Okay. There's a lot of dude, or that's imp and a pinky. Okay. Let me see if I can get this. Ah shit! I got nicked by that barrel. I was trying to get it without getting hit. Did not work. Whoa, hi. That chittering sound. You know what's coming. You can hear him. That's a pinky. The growling. The little chittering is an imp. Ah, okay. Where'd you go, buddy? Hi. Oh, I should show you the fatalities. I got found a berserk mode power up. Check this out. Just body slams him. Just. Uh-oh. Yeah, see, I shouldn't have done that because that wasted some health, but had to show it. Oh god! Running away. Ouch! Please die. Holy criminy. That could have gone smoother, I'm not gonna lie. Get as much health as I can. Got the maze here. Ah! Hi! Damn imp. Huh. Alright, we got the yellow key. Oh god, no. You need to die. So do you. Okay. Now there are some other rooms that I could go to, but again, for the sake of no secret levels or anything, but for the sake of not dying and continuing the stream, we're just going to move ahead. And I know there's a couple rooms I didn't clear, but okay, this level can go really dicey depending on how much ammo I have. Oh, now they're fighting each other. Check that out. You can just hear them around the corner. Hi, guys. Anybody? Damn! Yeah, about that.
Yeah, really.
Okay, we gotta go up this way. Hey, where the hell'd you come from, you damn imp?
Hell, that's where it came from.
Smart ass.
Thank you. Proud of it.
I can't argue with you. I can't argue with you. Got me there. Ah!
Hey,
There's a part in this level that gets really hard, and I'm probably going to have to use my manual save for the first time. Because... Alright, that shotgun guy's gotta go. And this imp, or not imp, come here, you... Oh, well, Pinky's gotta go too. And an imp. Okay, so we cleared that hallway out pretty nicely for later, but I'm probably going to have to use a save here pretty soon, because there's a room that can go absolutely catastrophic if things don't go right. We're almost there. Oh boy, here we go. Not yet. Hey! Shithead. Oh god, there's so many shotgun guys! There wasn't supposed to be so many of you in there. Another one. Yeah, damn right you better die. Yeah, 2-for-1 special. I like efficient kills like that. Should kill these damn imps. Actually, I'm not even gonna waste that right now. I'm gonna... Okay, I think this is where we save. Okay, so now we've got to save, because like I said, this part can go very wrong. Especially when I go downstairs here. Oh dear God, no. Yeah, you fight each other. I'll shoot the rest of you in the face. Damn, that's them fighting each other. Okay, now, trick is shoot the barrel so I don't get hurt. And now we use our Gatling gun. Oh shit, I died. Told ya, that was gonna be a problematic spot. Okay. Try to do it a little better, cleaner this time. I hear you chittering. Ugh! Wow. Okay, we have a serious health situation on our hands. Let me go back and see if there's any health I can get, because we've got kind of a crisis right now. If I can get through this one part, there's a soul sphere waiting for me. But getting through that part might take a few tries. Oh, this guy over here really needs to die. If I don't get shot from behind... You done? No, you're not. Now you are. Prick. Oh. Okay, first thing we gotta do is get rid of these guys over here. Because if they can't shoot me from behind up that window, I have one less avenue of attack. Let me go back here, grab the shotgun that I missed. Coming up. Whoa, there's a lot of guys in there. Ow, imp. There, now we'll have another save file here. Now we don't have to go back again, so we can keep moving forward. Alright, now we hope for the best. Damn! I need freaking health. Badly.
Big Boss 87 said you got this.
What's that?
Big Boss 87 just said you got this.
Hopefully. I'm going to try something extremely stupid. Yeah, too soon. Because I don't want to go... Oh, it's still too close. Okay, we're going to have to do it the old-fashioned way. Rockets are just a little too volatile with my health and all them dudes and walls and close quarters and fuck you. Oh, I almost got them all. There was a couple more that came from upstairs, but where can I get some freaking health? Right, a little more health, I could easily do this. This is the part that always wrecks runs for me. And you have to go down far enough that way in order to trigger that to open. And there's all a bunch more dudes in there, so I don't want to go there yet, because then I'll be swamped from all sides. God damn. Is there any other health anywhere that I could grab? I mean, I'll show you. Yeah, see, look at all the guys out there, too. So I'm kind of screwed either way. Let's go back up here for a minute. Okay, we got a little bit of a med kit there, a tiny, tiny, tiny little med kit, which, hey, you know what? If it helps, it helps. And I don't think there's anything else up in here. Now, one thing I might do, even though it's going to kill me, I want to say there's a way to get... Is there a secret? If I fall on this poison down here, I'm trying to remember if there was like a secret in there that would have a secret room that might have some health in it. I don't remember. Yeah, these last three levels or so, this is where this game gets really tough, especially if you don't have the resources.
Especially in the brutal version.
Yeah. Alright, so... I grabbed that tiny little bit of health. So I'm going to save it again. Oh no, I think I triggered them. Oh god. Shit! I went too far down. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna go full bore into them and just aggressively. Nope. I was hoping there'd be a health in there. Because if I go down this way, it's gonna be the same thing. Well, there is a health here. There is another little health on my side. Maybe I could. Okay, we got a couple more. Okay, so that was actually probably the better plan. So we got a couple more resources. Wait a minute. If I go down here, then I go. Okay, I got a little more health. If I can just survive. Oh boy. And they're coming from the other side. Well, we're alive. Barely. But look at all that carnage who isn't. Pretty much. All right, that might be worth a new save, because I actually lived. And if I can just, oh, hit the barrel, yeah, there we go. A couple more guys in there. Haha, shotgunner, I heard ya, dick. All right. Clean this up. Now we can go out here because there's secrets. Especially when they contain things like health. Lots and lots of health. So now we can go here. Oh god damn, son. Yeah, you fight each other, and then I'll finish you off. Okay, I hear a shotgunner, and then an imp. Uh-oh. Get those ammos. Hey! What are you doing alive? You're supposed to be dead.
Yeah, what's up with that?
Well, that didn't. That health helped, but that could have gone better. See, now we have this bridge, or this staircase lowered. And remember, this is where I did all that carnage earlier. No. Oh no. Wow. You know, I'm almost tempted to load that other save and redo this, because I made some mistakes that I'm not particularly proud of. What?
Thank you for the stream.
Oh, okay. Well, hey, thanks for tuning in. I don't even know what time it is. Oh, 9:46. Okay, well, hey, thanks for tuning in. And we'll see you around in another stream. Like I said, come back tomorrow. We hopefully might have another stream. And I'm not. And that one is definitely going to be something different. You may want to tune in. Okay. Got the health. I think what we're gonna do. That went way better. Didn't lose near as much health that time. So now it's just us, isn't it?
Yep.
Okay. Well, you never know. Like I said, it's actually, I keep thinking it's way later than it actually is. I don't know why.
Well, because you're used to me being 10:46.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Yeah. Jeez. Okay, working down our dark hallway, I feel like I should almost start saving more often, because things are going to get difficult the further we go, and I'd hate to have to go back a whole bunch of time, especially when we should probably wrap up the stream here fairly soon, but we've got, I think, two more levels and then the boss. What's that?
I said, we gotta hear the song.
Oh, I know. That song. Because what I'm gonna do is I'll try to beat the boss, and then before we go in the portal, I'll just let that song play out a little bit, because it's pretty good. Pretty damn good. If I do say so myself. Whoa! You. Ah. Oh, I'm out. Okay. Guess we're not using that gun anymore. We're out of ammo. Oh, dear. Hi, invisible pinky demon. How not nice of you to show up. Okay, we definitely need the night vision goggles. Ah! Where? There you are. Now we go into the super dark area. Okay, we got shotgunners. Oh, hey! Wow, we got some carnage going on over here. Okay, we're gonna go in and I think... Yeah! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna... There, save it again, just because... Probably better do that now. Come here, buddy. Hey. Got our night vision goggles on. Making our way through this crazy area. Use these barrels to our strategic advantage. Oh boy. Ah! You want to knock it off? Grab those rockets. We're going to need them. Soon enough. Oh, okay. That's where I came from. Okay, we gotta go around and to the left, and let's get our gun out here. Gonna need it. Oh, right, I didn't have very much ammo. Ha 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 ha. That's right. Stupid me, I forgot. Okay, another one down. Oh, this level. This could get tricky. Now, I'd love to do it on ultraviolent without cheating, without turning on god mode. I know I have, but I've been playing crazy shooters here for quite a while. Kind of wears you down after a little bit. Yeah, I gotta keep that adrenaline going for this. See, that wasn't so bad, actually. That didn't go too badly. I think we're gonna... Ah! Really? Hit the damn barrel. There we go. Okay, we got armor. Oh, there's some health over here. Gotta keep track of that. Probably gonna need that eventually. Oh boy. Now, this room up here can get pretty hairy too, because there's barrels, there's... When I get that, was it the yellow key? And I don't have a lot of Gatling gun ammo, which is very unfortunate. I almost better kill these barrels now, some of them, because I want to use them for the enemies, but like I said, they could go and hit me too, so honestly, I don't know what the right method is. So before I get the key, kill everything that I can. Okay, red key. Before I get it, might even be worth a save. Just might be. Okay, so here we go. Damn. Look at all those dudes just fight each other. Not me. Got the shotgunner. A couple imps. Okay. Ah! Okay, get a couple bits of health.
Man, damn, that was a lot.
What?
I said, man, damn, that was a lot.
Yeah. That was definitely a lot. There was probably at least a dozen enemies in there. At least. Survive, though. I kind of knew what was coming. Get as much of this health as I can. Get that. That. Grab those. Alrighty. And here we go. Red door. Kill the shotgun guy. And that guy. No. Oh boy. A couple more shotgunners. And now they're dead. Now we gotta... There we go. That worked out pretty well. Ah! That didn't. I didn't know you were there still. Ass. Kick him in the face. Oh, man. Okay. Now, I don't remember. I can get the key up here, but I know there's also some secrets in here. I think the poison suit is off to the right. I hope. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. There we go. All right, so now I can... Oh, God. It's hard to see, though. Okay, let's see what's back here really fast. Okay, secret. Oh, Soul Sphere, I love you so much. That is going to be helpful. That is going to be very, very important. Oh, hi, buddy. All right. Now I got a buddy, too. I'll let him scope things out up here. Hey, where'd you go? Sir. Okay, come out here. I know your AI is not that good and all, but you guys, why don't you come in here? Hey. Oh, he's got rockets too. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna stay out of your way, because until you get killed, you're getting some shit done in there. Damn! That's all him.
Hello.
Hell yeah! I think he got killed though. I think his splash damage killed him, but he went out like a trooper, that guy.
Yeah.
He went out like a trooper.
Way to go, dude. R.I.P.
Yeah. All you just hear is just his muffled. Blood spray everywhere, just going, yeah, oh, yeah, he's going to town. Okay, well, I mean, he helped clear that out pretty well, so.
He helped you.
No complaint here.
That's right.
Ah! Not proud of that guy, though. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, somebody got a little mad about that. Oh, shotgun guy. He's dead now. Oh, imps. Oh, okay, here, let's enjoy some nice, tasty rocket fuel. What?
The rocket fuel.
Yeah. Ah, yes, this little interesting area. So we've got a bunch of these little, kind of little T and cross intersections here. Ah! Damn imp.
Damn imp?
Uh-huh. There's our door that we got to unlock, but we need a switch. I got to remember what hallway that's down. We're just going to continue making a counterclockwise loop around this chittering maze of death here. Hi, guys. I hear you over there. I think your other buddy is still alive, isn't he? Oh, no. I got him. I got him. Okay. Hi, how you guys doing? Come on. You shotgunners dead. Yeah, a bunch of little T intersections with little poison around them. Or like T in the middle and then like all four corners have poison in them. Okay, so we hit the switch. Actually, there's another... Where was that at? Was it right across? I know there's a secret here somewhere. Ah, gee, hi. That was good reflexes. Okay, now we need to go... Ah. Yep, there's our little... It even pointed it to us. There we go, got our secret. Okay, now... Here we go. And this is going to be another save because I know what comes out of that door or that wall. I don't remember exactly, but I know a lot of shit comes out of there, so. Really? Okay. Criminy sake. Told you there's a lot of guys in there.
Yeah. For sure.
Okay, I don't remember how to get in that outdoor area, so we're just going to leave that for now because, again... Oh, geez. Okay, I did not know that that guy was going to reappear, but I do know there's going to be some idiot imps over here that need to be dealt with as such. A couple more pinkies. Ooh, what do you got over there? A barrel that I can explode. Kill that guy with. Okay, there's gonna be a couple more imps. At least one. Oh god! Hi. Invisible one at that, okay. Ah! I thought you were done with you. God damn. Okay, there's something over there that I want to get, but okay. Yes, let's get this. Now I can walk in poison. And let's go over here, because I don't remember... I want to say... Oh, a lot of munitions and health and oh, all kinds of... Lovely... Oh, no, but this... There's a lot of guy. Oh, God, there's a lot of shock... Shotgun, oh, my God in heaven. That is a lot of goddamn shotgun guys. Well, some of that's me, but...
Yeah.
Alright, you know what? Eat shit. And now I can get Soul Sphere. Alright, you really need to stop that. Oh god, there's so many! Jesus Christ. Somebody's fighting over here. Oh god, oh. That would be a pinky demon taking a bunch of imps out, I think. Or soldiers. Just ripping. Rip and tear.
Yeah. Even they do it. What do they think they're trying to do? Impress the Doom guy or what?
I don't know.
I don't think it's going to work. I'm going to kill them all.
God, man.
Yeah, really.
Yeah, I wish, I mean, if you could just see how much carnage is just in a couple of these areas, it's just... the amount of crap you're going to have to walk through. What a viscera.
All I'll say is, like that commercial on the radio, if smell-o-vision was real.
Actually, I just had a thought.
Ew, no.
No. Uh-huh. Viscer cleanup detail, Doom edition.
Yeah.
Viscer cleanup detail, Doom edition. Just
Viscer cleanup detail, Left 4 Dead edition.
Well, considering thousands and thousands of zombies are being killed, yeah, that could work too. Oh my God! Okay, I died. And I gotta start way back here, okay.
Oh man, that would be disgusting right there.
Yeah? So I just got that key again, so I gotta fight all those guys. Because I didn't save for a while. Well, I'm kinda glad because I made a few really bad mistakes. And I think I can probably do better. Like, that one, I don't think I got hit near as much. So, we're actually pretty good there.
Maybe you should send him that idea. The developers of Viscer Cleanup Detail. You should send that to him.
That would be classic, wouldn't it?
Doom Edition.
Well, yeah, the Brutal Doom Edition.
Yeah, the Brutal Doom Edition.
Because there's a lot more... Die imp. Yeah, so far things are going a bit better.
Yeah, we sure wouldn't want
skeletons. No. We got him. Oh God. Okay, we killed both of you. There's one. Yep, one more. You heard him kind of sloshing around in the poison.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so... we're going to save it here. Because now we're going to do our run for that soul sphere. Because it's absolutely worth getting, but we just have to handle this... part a little better, because I got just absolutely massacred with these guys down here. Oh, you're up there. Oh, I see where you're coming from. Damn. Who's hungry?
Not me, not anymore. Oh, yeah, we need to get our spaghetti. That's
yeah. Oh shit. I ran out of machine gun ammo. Get out of this poison. Ah! Okay, you guys really need to stop. Okay. the stairs, got that cleared out. I just want to make sure that nothing's going to come by and ambush us from behind, which is entirely a thing that very well could happen. And I'm going to save it here again because actually we're doing okay for what's going on right here. Go. Alright, we got these guys over here. Oh. Hi, Imp. How you doing? Another Imp? Okay. More ammo. Get our switch to open our door. I don't want to use all these rockets, but... Oh, that helped. Get a barrel. Shit. Imps. Take as many of these guys out as I can from a distance. Okay. Got him. God, the range on this shotgun is fantastic. That. There's going to be a lot of guys down here. That's why I'm not using my Gatling gun yet, because there's a ton of guys in here, and we're going to thin out what we can before we can go in this room, because all these things are going to open up, you see. All these walls are going to come down, and there's going to be an absolute shit ton, metric shit ton of demons. Shotgunner. Okay, we've got that part clear. Let's go check this balcony. Okay, we got that health. There's a big old med kit up there for later if we need it, which we more than likely will. Things are going fairly okay, so I think this is a good indication that I should save. Get my Gatling gun out, because we're gonna need it. Okay, get that shotgun ammo. Here we go. And there.
Nice.
Wow. Oh. No, there's more. But wait, there's more. Haha. My reload was better. Ah! Where the hell? Oh, there you are. Goddamn. Invisible pinkies. What were you saying? What'd you say? Yeah. Mortally challenged. Gotta love it. Okay, well, that was a complete massacre. One more level and then the boss. But parts of this next level, one room in particular, might give me issues. Oof-da. Okay. Get these. Get that. Absolutely save. Shoot some barrels. A bunch of imps and guys. A bunch more guys. Enough. I gotta reload. Oh god. Oh you. Okay. Wow. Jesus. You good now?
No, they're evil. That's why he's after them.
Oh boy. Oh god. Armor. There's a few rooms in here that I just hate. So there's, yeah, there's two rooms in here that are just awful. I don't know. I really wish I knew the right way to take this down. Fuck you. That yellow key. That's the main thing that counts. Getting up that elevator when there's all these guys up here is.
I remember you struggled with that the last time. On the.
Really? Eat it, shotgunner. Now, the room up here is not any picnic either. Because. There's these upper. Shit. Oh, God! No! I knew I was gonna die there. Okay. Definitely need the Gatling gun in there. Definitely need the Gatling gun in there. Eat it. At least I got the one room. Shit, I can't use the Gatling gun and I don't need frickin' ammo for it. Alright, this just made things considerably more difficult. Considerably more of a challenge. Ah. God! Oh, there's right up behind me. Wow. How am I gonna handle this one? Shut up, imp. Now I could try this way, which, right, you know what? Fuck. Okay. Come on. Oh, this just went really bad. Ugh. Yep, this room, that's all I can say. Love to find some goddamn health is what I want. Can't get that because I need a key. I know that gets way later in the level. No health in here. More ammo, which is nice. Oh, there's a little bit of health. Tiny bit, but every little bit helps. To do this is fight each other, finish each. Okay, gotta get up here. Oh shit, I missed. Guys, can I just stay alive long enough? Okay, I got the fuckers up here. I'm gonna... New save slot. So I can just get around this part. Because those guys that take pot shots at you... Oh dear. Oh, where'd you come from? Oh! Okay, we're still better off than we were. Whoa, hi. Damn imp. Go away.
Yeah, really. Get
off. Gotta kill some of these guys, otherwise they're gonna take pot shots at me all day. Every time I come back through here, and it's gonna ruin my day. Oh, 2 for 1, yeah. That's what I like. You jackass. Eat it. Okay, we gotta... Okay, that I can deal with. Damn! Some other guys are fighting it out over there. Okay, there's the... Oh, this... Right. Man, yeah, this level is not messing around.
No, it's not.
This one... I just died. I have very limited health again. I know there's a soul sphere somewhere in the lava or in the poison. There we go, a couple rockets, kill a couple of them. Good at strafing. Oh god. Ah! You done? Jesus. Okay. Now, I'm gonna save because I think I gotta remember where it is. But I think I can use this platform. Oh my lord. Okay, I go up here. I jump in the poison, grab this, got a suit. Yes. Worth it. Now, how the fuck do I get out of here? That's what I want to know. How do I get out of here? I'd like to do it before my suit wears. Oh, what does this do? Ah, here we go. Ooh. Yes, please. Okay, it's another switch. What, pray tell, did that do? Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm absolutely good with this. I am absolutely good where this ended up. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so now we can save because now we actually have a little bit of health. Who would have thought? Oh, you. All right, then. Yep, I knew there was a guy over there. I knew there had to be. Okay, we got that. I love it because they saw me earlier and then they got into a fight and killed half of each other off. Oh my, there's a lot of guys in there though. Ah! Imp. That works.
Yep.
Grab that armor, thank you very much. That'll be good. It's not, ah, Jesus, hi, imp. Man, they just keep coming, knock it off. Oh my! Oh, that is a lot of demons. Holy criminy sake!
Where do they keep coming from?
Well, I guess I can use your line from hell.
Smart ass number two.
Got that right. Well. Speaking of which, I need a drink of water.
Oh. Wouldn't have it any other way if we weren't smart asses.
Okay. No one else joined, huh?
Nope.
Okay. Well, we are getting ready to wrap it up here. We're surviving. Oh, Joe, my God. Me and my big frickin' mouth. I forgot about that monster closet. Damn. Yeah, they start doing that now. I forgot about him. I think there's one or two more, too. No, I'm just... Yeah, I probably better give it a save. Okay, there's our blue door that we don't have a key for, but I know where it is. I know where it is. I'm trying to remember, though. I know somewhere around here. There's our key that we need. But I know once we come back, there's, I think, right over here. Come on. Uh-huh. Come on. Oh yeah, fight each other.
Yeah.
I just saw that imp just dive bomb this other guy. Just roar. He got mad at the shotgunner, I think. All right. I remember that closet. Shut up. She curb stomped him. I've never seen that before. Because he wouldn't die. I just kept kicking him. Eventually, oh, Jesus, God. God, they just keep throwing dudes out of the middle of nowhere. I open the door and just blah. Hi. God damn, man.
Middle of nowhere again, eh?
Somewhere. I don't know where the hell they're coming from. Fair enough.
I had to come up with that one.
Touché. Oh, okay, you came from there. Let's see. Okay, well, I'm definitely going to be shootered out after this. This is... an endurance run. It's a marathon, that's for sure. Because it's like I said, it's just both games are just non-stop. Don't blink. Or
Kenny Chesney song, don't blink.
Huh?
That's a Kenny Chesney song.
I'm pretty sure it's a little more extreme.
Well, yeah.
Okay, we killed those. That's nice. Okay. I know there's gonna be a bunch more. But I know there's a key over here that I need. Hi. I'm gonna shoot this barrel because I don't want to get to kill me later. Hi, little soldier. Okay, now we definitely save because we're on the finale here of this level. And we're going to grab as much ammunition as we can. And we're going to pop on around this window. And, oh, we're going to dodge. Yeah, fight against each other. Yeah, there you go. Yep, instigate it. Aw, were you reloading? Isn't that a bitch? Okay. Now, the final gauntlet of hell before our boss encounter. And the really, really good music to wrap things up. I love this remix.
It's amazing. I can't get enough of it.
Oh, I know. It's really good. Like I said. Oh, God. There's so many. Good enough. Made it. Okay, we're going to save. Got them all, but one. Just haunting. Love it. Pinkies. Get some much needed ammo and armor. Ammo. I swear to God, there's. I always forget where it is. I know there's a secret here. I don't remember. It's like. God, there is a secret in this hallway by these doors, and I just always forget how to do it. Or there's a rocket in there, maybe. Okay, oh boy, rockets. Oh, yeah, let's go Gatling gun because we're gonna have to deal with a bunch of pinkies. And blow those up. Can't see. Oh god, that guy, that Doom guy is really messed up. Done? No. Can't see a damn thing. Okay. And I got ripped up there. Got my way. Can't see. Uh-oh. I think we've angered the individuals here. Alright, so now it's time for a rocket. Oh! Okay, maybe not. Hang on. Okay, we got... Come here. Any more, you frickers? Okay, I know we got the greenins here. We got the barons or whatever. But I don't want to run into another one. Another one of those pinkies and get shot or shoot myself point blank. One's dead. Oh, I think we got him. Yes, we did. Now we can enjoy this music. And it's perfect because it's just starting over. Just soak this in for a bit. As we stare off this star-shaped thing of death. Okay, I lied. After having listened to this again, I think those drums would be pretty hard to play. Really, really catchy. Mm-hmm. As we stare at this weird icon of sin portal here. Alrighty. And that's all she wrote. Pretty catchy too, but that is the worst contrast. That is such bad contrast for that red text on this crazy background. I don't know who thought that was a good idea, but it certainly wasn't. That is very, very hard to read. It's like an optical illusion, one of those crazy eye paintings. But anyway, so we got a lot going today. We got some dusk. Some doom. And I think that's where we're going to wrap it up. So hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Didn't have too many people coming in tonight, but like I said, might be back tomorrow for something completely different. And this will be uploaded eventually and or uploaded and unlocked eventually for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Until next time, we'll chat with you guys again later.